While we have a rising five-day moving average on the intermediate term time frame, when we have a rising five-day moving average, that simply means I am not looking to sell short, and not just the market, but that's my rule for individual stocks as well.